kindly as you said. I promise you, all trip is encountered in so greatly.
Oh, it's such a deep affection for
me. Oh, no, I know. After all these years, we were lucky to have him for 17 minutes. That's the way I feel about it.
Thank you.
Come sit here.
The Prime Minister of Australia, Your Majesty.
Your Majesty.
You are kind, and it's so wonderful to make friends. I know my father would be hugely touched, and by all the tributes that
well,
people have made in Australia.
Well, Australians have been really affected. You have that sense of grief, and also gratefulness for 70 years of service.
I know, and thank God we have done 70 years, that's the great thing to remember.
It's remarkable, but because for you it's a very personal loss.
Well, I know. Listen, come on.
Prime Minister of New Zealand.
Tributes, everything in New Zealand have been so deeply appreciated.
It stands all from people's heart as well.
That's the great thing. I'm so great. And the fact that I'm on the way. Well, it's remarkable if I may say so. For that's what I meant, Catherine.
Yes, that's what I meant. Great time.
Are you dead?
And that's all good, it's good.
I'm watching. That's right. So I hope you might see them.
I hope to.
Tomorrow. I hope to have certainly nothing else.
The Prime Minister of Jamaica, Your Majesty.
You're welcome to see you all the way. As I know my Lamar is so touched and grateful to know you've taken such trouble.
Oh, no. She is a wonderful person. Very, very kind.
Yeah.
Jamaicans have a deep love and respect for her. It's my honor and privilege to be here.
Thank you. We've all been so touched by the tributes.